Northrop Grumman has completed its fifth consecutive successful test of the U.S. Navy AARGM-88G, Advanced Anti-Radiation Guided Missile Extended Range, or AARGM-ER, and the first against a target simulating an advanced operational defense system. Missiles seem like fairly simple weapons. They are a tube with a rocket motor at one end and a warhead at the other that goes bang. However, that description covers a lot of surprisingly sophisticated systems designed for very specialized tasks. One example is anti-radiation missiles like the AARGM-88G. These are designed to detect and home in on enemy air defense radar antennae and destroy them, blinding the system and opening a hole for friendly aircraft to punch through without resistance. Originally developed by Texas Instruments in 1988, the supersonic AARGM-88G has seen service in the Gulf War, the latest of which is the AARGM-ER. As the name implies, this version has doubled the range of its predecessor thanks to a more powerful rocket or ramjet propulsion system. Keeping the previous guidance system and warhead, a new airframe with aerodynamic strakes instead of mid-body wings, and digital modeling and integrated advanced AARGM sensors and electronics to identify and home in on targets. In addition, the AARGM-ER can be carried by the F/A-18E or F Super Hornet, EA-18G Growler, the F-35 Lightning II Joint Strike Fighters, and the P-8 Poseidon. In the latest test, the missile detected, identified, located, and engaged an advanced, land-based emitter target. Deliveries of the AARGM-ER are expected to begin later this year before entering service in 2024.